WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is extended. Time to step up to a rugged, long-lasting 2014 Chevy Silverado, loaded with total savings up to $8,162. But hurry, Chevy Truck Month ends soon. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. Cooler times are ahead for Monday and Tuesday, starting the work week off with high temperatures into the 40s, especially along the lakeshore. I think inland areas will still make a run into the 50s. It's an easterly component that keeps us cool from Sheboygan all the way down south to the Illinois-Wisconsin border. A rebound on Wednesday to 57 degrees. Thursday's even warmer at 61. That would be the first 60-plus degree day since November 17th. Back down in the middle 50s to finish off the work week on Friday with mostly sunny skies. Tonight, clouds will be increasing. That will put a cap on our temperature drop. 37 degrees in Sheboygan, 40 in Milwaukee, 38 Kenosha, middle 30s from Final Act through Watertown, Lake Geneva. Most spots staying above the freezing mark. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy. We may start off with a little bit of sunshine first thing. A shower is possible during the afternoon. 40s for the lakeshore, mid to high 50s away from the lake, including Final Act, Watertown, Lake Geneva. A cool day in Kenosha at 46, 45 the high in Sheboygan. Clouds have been overspreading the area throughout the afternoon. It's a high thin overcast. We still have the sunshine, which is poking through. A couple of showers from Reedsburg through Dodgeville. That will be also staying to our north and west during the overnight. You have to fly to the west and look south to see the next area of rain that we're watching. Down towards Memphis, through the Gulf Coast, some torrential downpours, 3 to 6 inches of rain causing flash flooding. We have an upper level trough, this dotted black line that you see in here, that will be moving off to the southeast, and that will give this storm right in here a push to the east. So we're avoiding the heaviest rain. We're still expecting showers, and as we fly in a little bit tighter, you can see those getting going during the second half of the day on Monday. I think around 8 o'clock, we're seeing some light rain from Green Bay into, say, Final Act, down towards Lake Geneva and Janesville. It's around 9, 10, 11 o'clock that we see that line of showers moving a little bit closer to the lakeshore. The air mass in place will be very dry, so we'll have a tough time reaching the ground. First thing Tuesday morning, we start off with overcast skies, eventually clearing out. If we see sunshine, that will lead to some instability. So a few more showers may start to pop up during the afternoon. Another round of heavy rain missing us to the south and east. Avoiding it for now, that won't be the case next weekend. Temperatures tomorrow up to 49 degrees, starting off around 40. Not as cool as the last couple of mornings, 45 at noontime. Better chance for showers during the second half of the day. Tuesday, back in the 40s. On Wednesday's a warm day, next to perfect at 57 degrees. Thursday, 61, a shower possible. Friday, 56, is beautiful. Warm on Saturday, 61 again, a late day shower storm, and that will lead to a drenching rain on Sunday with a high of 48. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update coming up tomorrow morning with Sally. Until then, have a great night.